This is the location where the torso was found on March 16, 1946. Mountain Brow Boulevard is here. It's across the street from what is now the Mohawk Quad Arena. And as you can see, this would be a perfect area to dump a body. It was rolled down the hill about 20 feet and discovered by five children.